Happening now, multiple different crews are on the in town of Hoosick searching now for a possible missing child, possibly down by the river. New York State Police, as well as Hoosick Falls Police, other departments there as well helping with the search. Officials say after searching for a while, they have not found anything. They're hoping that this was just a false alarm. Stay with us both on the air and online. We'll continue tracking this story overnight.